Why the only liquid necessary for life is also the only liquid that decreases in density when it freezes and then it floats. If water was exactly like the rest of liquids in terms of characteristics, the seas, rivers, and oceans would totally freeze, and fish and animals of seas and oceans would die.